Everyone, welcome back to the Obscure channel. Today we've got a topic that's been causing headaches for many AMD users out there. It's the dreaded issue of AMD performance tuning being restored to default settings. But don't worry, we've got a fix for you. Before we dive into the solution, let's take a look at the problem. Here you can see I have a message. It's called like, default performance tuning settings have been restored due to an unexpected system failure, which I did not face any. Many AMD users have reported that their performance tuning settings, including overclocks and fan profiles, get reset to default after a reboot or even during gameplay. This can be frustrating, especially if you have spent time fine-tuning your system for optimal performance. So what's causing this issue? Well, it's often related to software conflicts, BIOS updates, or even Windows updates. Sometimes it's just a glitch that needs some troubleshooting. Now, let's get to the good stuff, the fix. First, ensure that you are running on the latest AMD drivers and softwares. Updated software can lead to instability and issues like the one we're discussing. To do that, to check if you're on the latest version, click on settings and there you can see my version is showing. Then click on check for updates. If you have any versions that needs to be updated, click on download and install. That's it. That's for the update for AMD drivers and software. Fix number two, check for Windows update. Next, make sure Windows is up to date. Microsoft regularly releases updates that can improve your system stability and compatibility with AMD's hardware. To check if there are any Windows update available, click on settings, then head over to update and security. There you can find Windows update. Click on check for updates. If there are any available updates that you need to install, it will be pop up here. I think there aren't any Windows update available for me right now. Then BIOS update. If the issues persist, consider updating your motherboard's BIOS. A BIOS update can sometimes resolve compatibility problems and improve overall system stability. If you don't know how to update your BIOS, I will provide a link in the description, or you can comment below if you need any help with it. Fix number four, disable fast startup or fast boot. Fast startup is a feature in Windows that can cause problems with some hardware configurations. To disable it, go to settings, then head over to system, then you can find their power and sleep. Then click on additional power and sleep settings. Then you can choose what the power buttons do. There you can see turn on fast startup, which is currently unavailable. Click on change settings that are currently unavailable. There you have to uncheck these settings, these options right here. You can also disable it on the BIOS by simply going on to the BIOS and find fast boot. Then disable it right on there. Fix number five, AMD Ryzen Master Utility. If you're using the AMD Ryzen Master Utility to overclock, double check your settings. Sometimes incorrect settings can trigger the issue. Reset your overclocks and fan profiles and gradually reapply them to find the stable settings for your system. I'd like to give you a fix that helped mine, which is like this. Go to AMD software, you can see that when this message showed up, all the settings that you have spent tuning your options come to default. So just click on custom and import the settings you have already done in the past. Like this one mine, I overclocked it right here. So it's showing like this. And you have to open MSI Afterburner. You can see right here that my settings, where my state 7, which is max, is currently on 1270, and my voltage is currently on 1000. I'm using a RX 570. So you have to do what right here is import the settings, then open Afterburner, then log the, then save the profile on these five settings. Here I can, I'm gonna click on three, then I'm gonna click on startup, because if you select this one, each time you start your Windows, the settings gonna already enable by MSI Afterburner. Then click on lock, so it doesn't change on its own like this one. By this, if you get this message in the next future, it will not change onto the default settings, because what you have done in the Afterburner, it will always start up with these settings, not the original or not with the default one. That's how I have solved the problem with mine. So there you have it, folks. If you're facing the issues of AMD performance tuning being restored to default settings, try these fixes. Remember, it might take some trial and error to pinpoint the exact cause, but with patience and persistence, you can get your system back to peak performance. If you have find this video helpful, don't forget to hit that like button. And if you have any questions or additional tips, please share them in the comments below. And of course, don't forget to subscribe for more tech tutorials, troubleshooting guides, and gaming content here on Obscure. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.